It's a funeral, a room of ghosts. No hint of movement, no sign of pulse. Only an echo, just skin and bone.